Hello everyone, hope you're doing well and having a nice day today and enjoying the nice warm weather outside. Today I'm going to make you a sculpture out of bisque colored clay. Behold my finished sculpture, the sculpture of a two-headed goat, a real-life animal. Like, it's like how like a two-headed snake and conjoined twins are born, but it's very rare and most don't survive after birth and rarely live up to adulthood. Thank you for watching my clay sculpture video. See you next time for the next clay sculpture video. Bye.